All right, so if it wasn't that long ago, in the last section, we talked a little bit about components. Now, we're going to actually write some code to understand what's going on. So in this section, we're going to start to talk about a little application we're going to put together to get a better idea of what all these different terms mean. So I want to quickly show you the mock-up, and then we're going to generate a new project to build this thing. Okay. So here's our mock-up, and it's really rather simple and straightforward. We're going to essentially make a couple of React components that are going to generate what looks like a list of comments. So we're going to display an image and user's name in bold and time at which the comment was posted. And then finally, the actual comment text underneath of it. Now, until you look at this a lot closer, you probably will just notice that almost every little one of these comments look very similar to each other. Maybe the only difference between them is that they tend to have a little bit of different text, maybe different usernames, different times, different content for each comment as well. But the styling looks almost identical. So now, rather than just building a bunch of different components to build this thing out, we will just try to make one single component. And in that single component, we're going to put all of the JSX that is going to make this a list of comments that looks like this. Then after we see some of the negatives around that approach, I want to start to refactor into separate components. Okay. So we'll generate a new project to begin with, and we'll start writing some code for this in the next video. So right now, let's start making up a new project, and I'm going to want to flip back to my terminal where we still have our first app project running. Do you? Excellent. Now I'm going to shut that thing down by just hitting Control C, and then I'm going to go up one directory. And now I'm back in my workspace directory. And then I can go to generate a new React application. So I'm going to run create React app. And let's give it a name, call it blog posts, like so. Okay. So it's installing dependencies. So I'm just going to let that finish, and we'll start back with the next video.